I think I look not to repeat myself and to surprise myself, keep myself interested and fresh and hopefully an audience too. And of course, there's stuff in the zeitgeist that sort of pushes your buttons at certain points. But yeah, I think it's, you know, to a good story and a great character is really what it is that first draws me in.